Eat, sleep, learn, repeat. Eat, sleep, learn, repeat. Eat, sleep, learn, repeat. No, this isn't from an EDM concert, but rather a mantra that many of us have come to associate with tech. Long hours in the library, difficult tests, and a packed schedule of classes. We've learned a lot over the last few years, no doubt. But we have learned more than our respective bodies of knowledge. We have learned to learn, to rise from failure, to expand our horizons, and to ultimately dance in the rain. All of us here at Tech have taken at least one class that has really challenged us. As a silly and gullible freshman, I overloaded into Introduction to Quantum Physics for physics majors. A class, trust me, that no mechanical engineer should ever have to take. Never. And obviously, you guys can guess what happened next. I failed spectacularly. I had no time to pause, though, and no one really to fall back upon. I had to learn to pick myself up and try again. But this is what tech taught us. Tech taught us to deal with unfamiliar situations, to pick ourselves up, and to ultimately give it all we've got. Many of us also had the amazing opportunity of a study abroad program. We learned about the world by getting lost in it, in the beauty of it, the food, the history, the nightlife, the culture, everything. Our own campus gave us the chance to live with, work with, and learn from people all across the world. As an international student myself, I was introduced to American football the first time I got here, and I learned of its rules, its traditions, the touchdown songs, and of course, the tailgating. So to say that tech expanded our horizons is actually a gross understatement. Tech obliterated our horizons. Tech's insanity can get to you. I'm pretty sure all of us here know that. Ironically, though, I found that the antidote to this madness is madness itself. And this has come to me through our traditions and our symbols. We all know the obvious and the famous ones, George P. Burdell, Buzz, the T of Tech Tower, and many more. But then there are the lesser known ones, the ones that I will cherish more. The Midnight Bud, with a courtyard full of people dancing to the Georgia Tech band in the middle of a freezing cold finals week. The really long and random notes of encouragement in the library. A cappella groups singing in the Kulk. The coordinated screaming at midnight during dead week. Students and professors dressed as superheroes handing out chocolates in the library. These are the ones that I will always remember. Because then, tech taught us the importance of craziness, of madness, of celebration when things look the most bleak. We learned to dance in the rain, to live in the moment, and to let everything go. And that is perhaps the most important lesson we could have ever learned. So here's to failure. Here's to obliterating horizons, and here's to dancing in the rain. Because this planet is our only horizon now. Because this planet is ready to see us rise from failure and achieve awesomeness, and because this planet is ready to see us smile, persevere, and succeed. This planet is ready for us. Let's show you what we've got. Thank you.